The 508 comes with the latest version of Peugeot's iCockpit interior, which basically comprises this small steering wheel, the instrument binnacle above it, and the touchscreen infotainment system in the center console. Now, iCockpit's been around since 2012 on various other Peugeots, but for the 508, it's brought into the digital age. This instrumental pack is a fully configurable TFT display, and it's standard on every single model right down to the active trim at the bottom of the range. By toggling this rotary control on the steering wheel here, you can get the TFT display to show different information from navigation mapping to night vision if that's fitted, or just a conventional set of dials. The other key component of iCockpit is this multi-function touchscreen display in the center console, 8 inches wide in the entry-level car, 10 inches on higher trim levels. As you'd expect, you control most of the car's functions through the touchscreen display, like navigation, climate control, DAB radio, that kind of thing. But it's good to see there are also some shortcut keys underneath to help you access the functions more easily.